Hey, welcome back to another video of How to Use Basics. In this video, we are going to learn how to download Coursera application on your PC. First of all, make sure that you are connected to your internet. Now, open your preferred web browser. At the address bar, type in web catalog and click on enter. Now, head over to the official website of web catalog. After that, at the address bar, type in Coursera and click on enter. You'll find the desired application here. Click on it and click on install on web catalog desktop. After that, you need to download web catalog desktop. Simply click on this link. Now, download for Windows. After the download is completed, you will get a setup file like this. Click on it. Now, the installation of web catalog will be started. After that, you need to search Coursera in this search bar and click on install button here. After the install is completed, click on open to use Coursera application on your PC. So that is how you can download Coursera on your PC. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel, and comment down if you have any queries.